Welcome to Temporal Paradox Man. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a fisheye lens effect in your videos. For people with really good video cameras and a box full of special lenses, they can create this effect as they're filming. But if you just have standard footage and want to change it, put a distortion on it, then this is how you do it. Go down on the timeline on top of the media there, right click, go to event, video event effects, and then look for the deform plugin. Select that, add, okay. And so yeah, we're in the deform effect. Now, if we go open that up, there's actually heaps and heaps of presets in here already. Some really pretty crazy stuff. Okay, so there's plenty that I've already put in there, but there's no fisheye. So I'm going to show you what the special settings are. Now, it took me a while to work this out, and once I had done that, I clicked that button there and saved it for all time. So take note of what I've done. On the amount of deformation, I have it at 0.329. Left squeeze is 0. Right squeeze is 0. Top squeeze is 1.0. Bottom squeeze is 1.0. The horizontal shear, oops, now I can't see that, so I'll drag that out. Horizontal shear is 0. Vertical shear is 0. Left curve is -1. Right curve is +1. Top curve is +1. And bottom curve is -1. You may want to tweak that a little bit, but I reckon that's pretty good. And so that's all you do. And once you've put that into your computer, remember to press save, and you never have to worry about setting it ever again. Now I'll just play a little bit of it. And I reckon that's not too bad. So hope that helps you out. Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching. And I will catch you next time.